Now, Cabrera's suspension is not only big news in the Bay Area, but it's also dominating most of the headlines all across the country. Sports analyst Marty Lentz joins me now with more on that. Thanks for coming by. Always good to see you, Marty.
Hey, good to see you too, Brent.
Yeah, when a team loses a player of Cabrera's stature in this kind of a manner, what does it do to the team morale?
Well, obviously they can't be happy about it, but at the same time, you can look at it as an opportunity. I mean, here's a chance. A guy like Hunter Pence, who came in, had his struggles in Philadelphia, it's a chance for him to maybe actually step up and make a difference. He's done some good things of late, but now there's a great burden shift, as you can imagine, on a Hunter Pence, on an Angel Pagan, on Gregor Blanco. I mean, that outfield, I mean, that was a pretty good outfield, and it still is, but when you take out a guy like Melky Cabrera, you're going to have to shift that burden, that run production, those hits, to those three guys. And you know, depends on, too, if the Giants decide to pick up anybody with the last month of the season. So, you know, I think from a standpoint, it's a blow. But at the same time, these guys are pros. And if the three guys I just mentioned and the rest of the team, I think they can shoulder a lot of that burden and maybe take this and say, hey, we can show we can do this. And he's only one guy out of a 25-man roster.
Yeah, you know, and the Giants are in a tight battle with the Dodgers, obviously, to win their division. Melky was having, you know, a banner year.
Yeah.
So is this something that they can overcome in terms of just the production, you know, never mind the morale stuff going on in the locker room, but just the production in order to make it to the playoffs?
Well, they'll probably have to spread it around. I mean, I don't think you can necessarily say one guy is going to pick up, you know, the RBIs and the home runs and those sorts of things. That's stuff I think you're going to have to spread around a little bit. So you're going to probably have to ask for, again, a little more of the three guys I mentioned. Can you squeeze a little more out of Buster Posey? Can you get a little more out of the Panda? Can you do those sorts of things? I think that's, again, where superstars will realize, in a sense, you know, we're a man down or one of our best players isn't here. Maybe I have to step up now. Maybe I got to be, you know, more decisive and better at deciding what I'm going to do at the plate in those sorts of things, and realizing, hey, I'm in a situation now where maybe I have to produce runs as opposed to just setting up a guy like Melky Cabrera. Maybe it's my job now that I have to be the one that produces a few more runs and a few more good at bats than what they had to do before. So I think it sharpens and hones everybody's skills at that level to again, pick up a little bit of that slack.
All right. You know, Cabrera is set to become a free agent after the season. He was in line for a big pay raise, but following today's news, do you think that the Giants, A, will re-sign him in the offseason or let him go, or does this affect what kind of money he would get?
You know what? This is Major League Baseball, and I kind of, you know, was talking about this a little earlier. To me, it's less about the run production stuff. It's more about the culture of Major League Baseball. Like anything else, you know, I think Melky Cabrera is a good guy who made a bad decision. You know, whether or not the Giants, if they have a morals clause like a lot of these athletes do, that may help it. But I tell you what, if for some reason the Giants don't want to resign him, there's going to be, you know, 30 other teams that are going to want a guy like him. I mean, so I don't want to say a guy like him is ever untouchable. He made a mistake. But again, this is Major League Baseball. If he can get you runs and produce like he has, and again, you know, if he's off, you know, doing the PEDs and those sorts of things, will his production level off? That remains to be seen. But I in that sense, I don't see it hurting necessarily his career. It may take a bit of a dent image-wise, but this is Major League Baseball. They want the best players. They want guys who can produce. You know, as we joke about, chicks dig the long ball, and so, you know, he's a guy that'll put butts in the seats. So I don't see that hurting him in his long-term future, but maybe, you know, maybe for a little bit, at least his image will take a bit of a hit.
All right, very good. Marty Lentz, always good to see you. Thanks for coming by tonight. We appreciate it.
You're very welcome.